I have a new giveaway going on right now. I am giving away 3 copies of Metroid Dread for the month of October. All you have to do to enter is be subscribed to the channel. That's it. We will draw the winners at the end of the month. So I wish all you guys luck on that. Now, this video is, at least at this moment, my last planned game comparison. In this video, we will be looking at Breath of the Wild on Switch OLED versus the original Switch. We'll be looking at Hollow Knight on Switch OLED versus the original Switch. And then we will also look at Immortals Fenyx Rising by Ubisoft. This is going to be the kind of the final comparison I have. There might be some other games you guys want to see me compare. I've heard some people request Fortnite. It is possible that I might go play a few Fortnite matches and throw up a comparison later. Right now, I'm actually going to be focusing on a new video where I'm going to give you kind of like my thoughts after 72 hours with a Switch OLED. We have internet speed test coming up, battery test, a whole bunch of stuff. A lot of that's going to be landing next week. But I just want to say thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing, and enjoy the comparisons.
The Sheikah Slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Link, you are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Who is it? Hello. Thank you. some more treasure laid in the gold workshop of Oom. Jagged reflections from a broken mirror. Behold your god! This one killed 6 innocent children to satisfy her rage. They squabble, burn with jealousy, cheat, fight and murder. They're cruel, vindictive and selfish. And let the heel of Achilles, these witnesses will be there and weep. I have no such flaws. The rest have fallen. Only one stands between me and the rehabilitation of Olympus. Only the foulest, most arrogant, narrow-minded boxer son of Cronos who trapped me beneath the earth. The one and only Zeus!
How I've missed you, Prometheus, my favorite cousin.
You chained me to this rock. My tale begins at sea, a ship of soldiers returning from a faraway land, their victory ambushed by an unexpected storm.
Up that cliff.
Phoenix saw her captain and fellow soldiers in the distance.
My brother's sword! No!
Phoenix had never been allowed to hold the hallowed sword, a gift from Achilles for bravery and battle. She balanced perfectly in her palm, as if forged for it.
Achilles' sword? Brother must have been good in...
Is something wrong with your voice?
I never got a sword. Just say.
Phoenix took it up. For her first real fight. Phoenix felt her training come into focus. And brother...
Boring! Can we skip this part?
No. This is important for the sense of atmosphere.
Thank you.
my old friend. It's an honor to finally meet you in person. Just don't tell anyone I'm speaking to you. I got in enough trouble for memorizing stories instead of tilling the soil back at home. And then the other soldier.
Phoenix's destiny was becoming clear.
So far, all you have shown me is a mortal soldier who has fought.
I swear to you.
I need to find a way to reach that rift.